Well, that takes care of this area. I guess let's actually do the fire world. Magma eyeball. Squished me. Fucking hell. Okay, that thing is fast. So I gotta get my ass moving the second it jumps. If it hits the ground and starts rolling, it's too late. And then it rolls. Ah. At least it's an incredibly obvious weak spot. That ending's very, very cliche, though. And I'd hope not yet another indie game does that. I see how he do. I see how he do. So after the charge, he just kind of lazily rolls, and I just gotta hit him in the eyeball. There we go. Honestly, maybe it's just like modern movies, but the whole myth themes thing has kind of been overplayed. Interesting. I think I'm gonna have to recall the arrow to kill this guy. or he's going to start spinning. Wow. Shit. Yeah, you can just translate the horizontal to vertical, and then there's your Mario boss. Okay. Or I could just get lucky. That works too. So, one more for this area. And it's apparently up. Behind the lava fall? Yep. What do we got? Lava blob! Lava blob with a cute pink crystal hairpinny thingy. Looks like an accessory. Hmm. Oh, that turned into a landmine. Okay, so I basically have to force pull this boss into a landmine. Cool. So I think the mine, I don't know, is that going towards me or not? I'd have to see. Yep. Tries to hit me. Roasted. I like that they switch up the thing with new mechanics, though. Even though literally the only three commands you have are dodge, run, and shoot. Almost. guess try not to get bored by the lava blob. Does not end well. This one's kind of tricky. Oh, but you also back up when you, shoot. Out of all the things I could potentially die to in that, I got killed by the big squishy rock. Or big rock that makes me go squish. Okay, so that's it for Fire World. Interesting. I'm sure that's of no significance whatsoever. Kappa. See if my theory is right that this does just loop around. Or if past that cold area was a new area. Yeah, this was the way back from the ice area, wasn't it? Yes, indeed. So they do kind of loop. God, I hope there's no references. I mean, I get the whole indie game community thing, but it's kind of lame when everybody... I just got the achievement Into the Fire. And that's what that mural was depicting, so I'm guessing it's not that I have to go back there, I just have to do this. Yeah, like, the whole indie community thing, but then, like, everybody references everybody else's stuff, and it just basically makes all indie games this bloody same. When they're supposed to be, you know, original ideas. Now, for the Master Sword! Oh, wait. Interesting mural there. Well, that's a nice way to say fuck you and hello. Maybe not necessarily in that order. Interesting that this one was waiting for me. I don't have to get both fists on each of the things. That's going to be a pain in the ass. OK. Okay, the lasers are easy enough to follow. Though dodging the fist is usually priority. Oh, I had it. But then I got lasered. Okay. So that's basically just pushing his fuck you button, I guess. Thought I was safe. I was not. Jesus. That other hand comes for you right away. I don't know how I'm supposed to have the time to aim and shoot. Very small window. Which I almost had, but I got beamed. All right, I'm getting it though. Is this the very top now? The tippiest of the top? Well, looks like you called it. Although it's more like a shadow link thing. Man, I wish I had that accuracy. Not even like, oh, the boss is cheap. I just wish I was that accurate. What? More observation required here. More observation, less arrow to the face, please. Uses my own arrow against me. Meaning the soul has a soul. This is the Titan soul. It's just taking on my appearance because I've been collecting them. I guess I'm too far away to trigger the boss. Okay, I did notice something though. He kind of splits off to a different image. Like that. I had years to dodge that and I still didn't. Yeah, I think I gotta shoot the colored one. Oh. ran right into it. He totally led the shot on that one. I don't get it. Am I supposed to just let him take my arrow? Drawing his arrow too. That poses a problem. Yeah, nice. I don't know why I'm doing that. I guess I'm going for style points or something. Yep. Style failed on that one. It only bounces around for a little bit, okay. Either way, I don't want him to get a hold of it. I got zapped. Okay, I'm just gonna stop with trying to style on him. Clearly, I am the one being styled on. Oh, damn. So if I'm too close, he can just guaranteed hit me anyway. Good to know. Got him. I know that's not the end, though. Now we get the real boss. No, truth. Well, shit. Some fucking lasers me? Jesus. Now we're into some Elder God shit. Lost the arrow. That laser eyeball's a douche. I couldn't think of a better word. Yeah, this boss is kick ass. Then again, I love reality bending eldritch monsters. They're my dragons. Everybody's like, ooh, dragons are cool. Look how cool and majestic they are. I'm like, yes, but have you tried to see multidimensional beings that don't even register humans as an ant? If they're even considered being. Got him. But now, there'll be more now. Nice. Now that's an end boss. Well, looks like I gotta go by Death's Door now. I see. Now I have translated text. That's kind of cool. So I can get the names of the bosses and stuff. Pretty neat.